All right, so more tips here for you. So you'll probably remember my other video that I did like this. But just to show you how I do it, see that little tip comes out of there? What you've got to do is you've got to yank that thing out. Just try and spin it as best as you can and then pull that thing out of there. And you're going to get a few extras. But, you know, that's basically how you do those. And then you've always got to always got to, anyway, works.